Thanks for joining us. Alongside with Jeff Van Gundy, Mike Breen on hand.
Welcome, everyone, as we get set for tonight's matchup between the Charlotte Hornets and the Milwaukee Bucks. So as the game gets underway, what's the key to success for Charlotte here tonight?
When you're planning for this team, your plan better center around Greg Monroe. Greg Monroe has a unique package for a center. He's got low post scoring ability and high post passing ability. The combination of the two makes the versatility of this offense hard to deal with. And that's because Monroe is a point type of center on the floor.
The Hornets coming off a frustrating loss in their previous game against Atlanta. Jeff, what turned your stomach the most?
Mike, you've heard me say this ad nauseum. It's a make or miss league. If both teams create quality shots, who's gonna make more of the quality opportunity? They didn't in the last game, and they lost. But you don't get down about that. You have to look inwardly and say, did we get the shots we wanted? If you did, you just move on to the next game and hope you shoot the ball a little bit better.
Williams moves around the defender on the reverse. Sweet adjustment, nice touch at the rim.
Nice work getting into the paint to finish.
To Monroe. Gets to the rim and drops it in.
That's excellent body control to finish that shot in the paint against great defense.
There's the pick. Taking their time, letting the shot clock run down. Backing his way down in the post. The runner, unable to flip it in. No holes there. For two. Misses at the rim. Green set nicely. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Can't hold on to the ball. Pass to the corner. A pretty entry pass to the rim. Nice pass inside to the basket.
Hey, kids at home, you need to study this man's body control and poise as you finish that shot in the paint.
Oh, terrific feed. Williams puts it in, a two-pointer.
They're in a rhythm, guarding the pick and roll. They don't expect you to hit them with a slip. You slip to the rim, you get the fine pass on the run, catch and finish.
To Snell. He shoots. Rebound handled by Howard. To Walker. Fires away for two. Snell the rebound. Nice adjustment. Tries to back it. Won't go.
Don't worry about the miss. Just keep creating quality shots. Eventually, they will go in.
Williams against Monroe. Walker on the drive, puts it up, it's good, and one. And it's on to the free throw line, one shot to complete the three-point play.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot, and now goes to the free throw line.
Completes the three-point play. Snell's looking for the screen to get himself open. Gets inside. On the drive to the rim. Knocks it down. That's his first shot of the night.
No wasted activity right there. Took it straight to the rim and finished the layup.
To Howard. 11 seconds now on the shot clock. And now he moves around the defender. Walker's rejected. He steps out. It'll be Bucks ball. The Bucks get to inbound. Monroe's trying for position in the paint. Excellent ball movement, great teamwork. Oh, excellent screen. And he curls in, drives to the rim. Howard the rebound. To Howard. Williams is looking to get free off the screen. Fires from three-point range. That one in and out. Curls in, ball knocked loose. Stripped and stolen by Walker. Let's it go. Can't connect from close range. To the rim. Ooh, misses the inside shot. To Howard. Oh, he loses it and the ball is stolen. Seconds remaining on the 24. Adjusting in the air. Nice move. Just won't get it to drop.
Hey, that's a good look right there. Just couldn't get it in.
At the rim. Charlotte shooting 81% for the season. Nice job drawing the foul. It's called against Snell.
It's hard to score in this league, but you have a better chance if you're a great free throw shooter to do it at the free throw line. This is good basketball right here. Be aggressive, take the contact, and get to the free throw line.
And he makes them both. Monroe's trying to get free off the pick. Monroe for two, shoots away. Nice finish around the rim. He's averaging 11 points per game this season. Into the paint. Great footwork off the dribble. Gets it to go after a killer crossover.
Hey, Jeff, Kemba Walker was a great college player. He's starting to become a great NBA player.
He is so hard to handle now in all of the Hornets pick and roll action because you can't go under the screen anymore. He's too good a shooter. He's really improved that area of his game. So Kemba Walker is so dynamic, so quick. He's very hard to keep out of the paint.
Help defense there with the switch. Walker. They've got to get this off in a hurry. And he'll head to the line to shoot two. He's fouled.
I really like this play right here. You're a great free throw shooter. Draw the contact and get two freebies.
And he connects on the first free throw. Back-to-back free throws here. He misses the second.
To Middleton.
For two. And Chris Middleton with a nice look. Sinks it. He scored 19 points in their previous game against the Toronto Raptors.
To Batum.
Hey, watch the screen left.
He curls. Getting to the basket. A pretty Euro step. In the paint, just won't go from point-blank range. To Batum, looking to dominate down low. Fires again. Batum misses again.
Hard to make contested shots against that good a defense right there. Very well defended.
Mouse in the house. Come on, come on.
Kaminsky fires away. Antetokounmpo the rebound. Defensive pressure perfect. Parker on the drive inside. Parker misfires again.
Tremendous job making it difficult to get to the basket.
Batum fires away for two. Can't get it to go from close range.
Hey, you can't prevent a great shot from going in, but you can challenge that shot as hard as you can.
Dumps it off beautifully. Middleton fires. Nice touch at the basket. To Zeller. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. 10 seconds to go on the shot clock. Curling in, Batum firing again. Batum can't get that one to go either. Antetokounmpo, he's switching gears. Goes to the goal. Time now for a pair of free throws. Good work to draw the foul.
I really like what I saw there. Good strength, good athleticism. Took the foul, got up a nice shot, just didn't roll in.
And he hits the first free throw.
Good shot. Good shot.
Using something he picked up from Rick Carlisle when he played for him in Dallas, Jason Kidd likes to give his players a written test on game days. They include questions about NBA history and team plays. That's a pretty interesting tactic, don't you think?
Yeah, some guys really understand the history of the NBA, and others, I've been witness to this. The great Oscar Robertson walked through Madison Square Garden, and nary a person or player even recognized who he was. I'm like, are you kidding me? This guy is a human triple-double. Oscar Robertson did it for a season, and he could walk through Madison Square Garden and no one even knows who he is? What a joke. Good for Jason Kidd. Good for the professor.
Looks like the coach is going to make some changes. Yep, here comes some substitutions.
I got ball. That's me.
To Batum.
Right.
We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. All right, getting ready now for the first of two free throw attempts. There's the whistle. Nice job drawing the foul.
Excellent offensive play right there. Contact, finish. Just didn't get it to drop for the three-point play opportunity.
First free throw, good.
Hey, make sure you box him up.
Second one off the mark. He goes one for two. To Maker. Just on the way to the rim, unable to flip it in. Boy, they need to get something going here. Screen set nicely. The ball travels straight out of bounds. And Kemba Walker comes off the bench once again. He's back in. He's averaging 5 assists per game this season. 10 seconds now on the 24. Looking to curl in. Walker. And he'll head to the line again and shoot two. And he draws the foul.
That's good, sound, solid basketball right there. You go strong to the basket, you get fouled, and now you have a great free throw shooter shooting free throws.
Knocks down the first one. Good free throw shooting, knocks down a pair. Nice move into the paint. Brogdon for two, misses at the rim. Walker's choosing the screen, looking to get free.
To Batum.
Shut down, forced to make the pass.
To Walker.
Oh, quick move, gets inside. Puts up another shot. He rattles it in. Kemba Walker with 10 points and one steal. Good solid entry pass. For the layup, score the goal and the foul. And he'll head to the line with a chance to complete a three-point play.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot and now goes to the free throw line.
The Bucks with impressive putback. What timing!
That's unforgivable to give up an offensive rebound off a free throw.
Kaminsky's looking to operate from down low.
To Walker.
11 seconds now on the shot clock. To Zeller. Swats that away. Sends it to the corner. Entry pass gets it inside. Oh, an authoritative dunk.
It looks simple, but it's hard to execute. Nothing more beautiful than a pick and roll when executed properly. Come off the screen, pass to the roll man. Roll man catches, and easy finish at the rim.
Blows past his man. Brogdon. Can't connect from close range.
Match up.
Zeller. Oh, excellent screen. Ref blows the whistle, signals it's a moving screen. That's the right call. And we have a substitution here. Half a minute to go here in the first. Charlotte's down by 10. The screen is set. To the basket, flips it up, in and out. That went halfway down. Off balance, he sets and fires. Won't go. As we wind down the quarter, he just fires it up. So that'll end the first quarter. Charlotte's down by 10. We'll be right back with more Wednesday night basketball here on ESPN after the break. Boy, what a disappointing start, but certainly lots of time remaining. How do they get back into it, Jeff?
Yeah, not the start they wanted, Mike. But what you do in this case, just play a little bit better and start chipping away at that lead. They're no
home runs in the NBA. It's got to be play-by-play that you work your way back into the game.
Gets in the paint. The fake and the shot. Can hit.
I got it.
To the basket. Middleton's try for a banker. Won't go.
To keep a team in sight, you've got to make sure you protect the basket and contest shots.
To Batum.
It's a loose ball. Nice just, and it's still their ball. Great play.
That's bad basketball. Good effort, bad basketball. Good hustle, but the play is to save the ball toward your basket, not your opponent's.
To Batum.
To the rim, denied by Monroe. Gets a piece of it, out of bounds. Ref says it'll be Hornets ball. And we have both teams with substitutions here. The Hornets get the inbound in here. Nine left on the shot clock. They're going to have to be quick here. Batum fires for three with two left on the 24. Look at him take it all the way. Howard the rebound. Screen set nicely. Moves around the defender. Adjusts the shot. Now time for a couple of free throws. And a foul is called.
Man, I thought that was going to be an and one. Good strength just whipped out.
Can't connect on the first free throw.
It's all good. It's all good. Get your hands up. Let's go.
Play, time that one perfectly.
There is absolutely no excuse for giving up an offensive rebound off a free throw. Inexcusable basketball. Just block out, knock your man back, and secure the rebound.
11 seconds remaining on the 24. And now he moves around the defender. It's good. And they extend the lead to double figures.
This speed is hard to guard. Speed kills. Beats his man off the dribble, and then finishes right at the basket.
Howard hoping for position in the paint. Puts it up. Strong rebound. Excellent position by Monroe. Parker against Batum. Parker for two. Puts it up. Rebounded by Howard.
I just love the way people are bouncing off of him as he goes up and snags the ball in traffic.
Howard's looking to post up. Gets to the rim. Now it's time for two free throw attempts after that foul call. There's the whistle. Nope. First free throw won't go. Knocks down the second after he misses the first. Snell's using the screen, trying to get free. It's a loose ball. Trying to work it down low. Kaminsky from downtown. Nobody near him. Kaminsky's jumper for three. Won't go. Oh, nice effort play. Puts two more on the scoreboard.
Now that's a big man dunk right there. Finishing with strength and force.
Good finish inside. He's got 6 points in this game.
When everybody is involved in touching the ball, like what's happening here in the first half, and you've got your assist total up,
then you're going to create also a defensive intensity at the other end of the floor. And that's exactly what has happened here in the first half.
Misses the first. Able to hit the second after missing that first one. Three and a half gone by in the second. Charlotte's down by 8. And he curls in. Nice penetration. Now to the basket. Puts it in. And they extend the lead to double figures.
It's not enough just to beat your man off the dribble. You've got to finish the play with strength at the rim.
Oh, excellent screen. Nice pass to the rim, puts it in, plus the foul. Chance at a three-point play now with the free throw coming up.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact and now goes to the free throw line.
Attempt off the mark. Kim Gilchrist, and it's on to the line for a couple of free throws. There's the whistle. Good job to draw the foul.
Playing with a lead requires special concentration ability. Here, they took a possession off, missed the free throw block out, which led to a free throw rebound and another foul.
Boy misses the second free throw. He goes 1 for 2. Pass to the corner. Snell jump shot. Williams the rebound. 4 minutes gone by in the second. Charlotte's down by 7. To Howard. Down into the lane. A powerful slam.
A tremendous ability to create an angle to get to the rim, drive it hard, and finish with an emphatic dunk.
Flips it home on a beautiful pass from Jabari Parker.
That's just a nice layup right there.
Hey, watch the screen lift.
Quick move to get inside. Looks to put it back up again. Gets the 2. Lucky roll. Gets inside, tries to adjust the shot, count it, plus the foul. And now it's 1 free throw to finish off a 3-point play.
That's great body control right there. Finishes the shot and now goes to the free throw line.
Dwight Howard with his 9th rebound.
I can't overemphasize tone setting in sport. People think it's a fourth quarter game. No, it's about the first half. Are you doing all it takes to win early in the game? He is here, crashing the boards.
Off the mark on the first free throw. Bounce back, hitting the second free throw. He's 1 for 2. Monroe's looking to set up in the paint. The shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. Gets past the defender. Spins inside for the shot. Off to the line now to shoot 2. Whistle blows. It's a foul.
Look, you got to put yourself in position to be fouled if you're a good offensive player and a great free throw shooter. Take advantage of your strengths. earn your way to the free throw line.
And gets both points from the line. Howard's trying for low post position. Oh, he shoots it. Antetokounmpo the rebound. He's running the entire floor.
The Bucks with the offensive rebound to keep it alive.
And they've been coming up with the ball consistently when it's coming off the backboard. They've done a great job on the boards early in this game.
To Kid Gilchrist, screen set nicely. Gets it right back. Walker on the drive to the rim. Sweet banker. Pretty pass from Marvin Williams.
Excellent handle right there to create the angle to get to the basket and finish.
He's not in any kind of rush, just kind of letting things happen.
Oh, there's a moving screen clearly throughout his hip.
Coach going to make some changes and switch up the matchups. The Hornets get the inbound. Into the paint, at the rim, knocks it down for two. He's 5 for 9 from the field.
Keep doing what you do. There's dribble penetration, you give support, make him take and make a tough shot.
To Parker. Gets it, quickly shoots that three. This fires from 3-point range. Ball knocked out of his hands, and there's a steal.
One of the keys to winning in this league is not beating yourself.
Oh, what a play. He gets the slam and the and one. Talk about insult to injury.
That's highlight reel material right there. A nasty dunk and a possible 3-point play. That is strength personified.
It's the free throw. 3-point play complete. In the paint, nails it. That's a 2-pointer.
He's shooting 60% from the field.
You need guys who can beat their man off the dribble and finish at the basket.
Parker's looking for the screen to get himself open. Oh, it's turned back by Batum. Sloppy ball handling. Oh, what a play!
Oh, he flushed that one right on top of his head.
Perfect entry pass. Inside. Howard shot turned back.
That's great emergency defense right there on that block shot, coming over and erasing the mistakes that happened previously.
And they bring it up. Need to stop the bleeding here. Batum. We're down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Nice move into the paint. Goes to the goal, and Kemba Walker with the bucket.
He just made him look like a statue right there defensively with the blow by for the layup and the finish.
Gets it down low. Monroe lets it go. Batum the rebound. To Williams. Walker's looking to get free off the screen. Curls in for the layup. Oh, nice rebound by Monroe. Brogdon. The shot clock shows 10 seconds left. And the rebound taken by Williams. To Williams. Oh, rejected by Monroe.
Beautiful timing on that block shot. Time and again, he's protected his basket.
On the follow, puts it right back up. To Kid Gilchrist. There's the switch.
Oh, excellent screen.
That's a three-pointer. The defense nowhere near him. Antetokounmpo. Shot clock says 12. Monroe for two. And Dwight Howard with the rebound earns himself a double-double. He curls. Oh, quick move, gets inside. Batum from downtown with two remaining on the clock. He puts it up. Monroe misses another one.
Trying isn't enough. You've got to close and get there and then finish it off by contesting the shot.
Nice adjustment, still looking for a foul. And we have a timeout called here in the late stages of the first half.
You just got to keep playing the game. Push the ball in transition, you get it to the rim, good finish. Hey, you've got a big mountain to overcome with this deficit, but you're just trying to win each and every possession.
Teams making changes to their lineups right now. Good setup with the entry pass. Gets it up for two. And Dwight Howard with a strong rebound. Kicks it out to the corner. To Walker. 8 seconds now on the 24. To the basket, flips it up, gets it to drop. Nice pass from Kemba Walker.
That's really good body control and a great finish in the paint.
Parker pulls up. Strong rebound by Howard. To Williams. Loses the defender. Walker for two, lets it go. Whistle blows, and the call is Galton. To Parker, it'll count if it goes. Oh, and a way to end the quarter. The shot will count. And time expires here to end the first half. The Hornets down by 7. Jalen Rose and his halftime report just around the corner.
Welcome to the EA Sports Halftime Report, brought to you by yours truly, Jalen Rose. The Bucks will start the second half with a narrow lead. It was their playmaking, the way they gave each other scoring opportunities. That really impresses me. I love seeing unselfish basketball like that. These are the guys getting buckets for the Milwaukee Bucks. The Hornets aren't down by too much at the half.
And even though they don't have the lead, they're doing a great job of moving the ball around. They might find themselves on the winning end of the scoreboard if they can keep it up.
These are the guys getting buckets for the Charlotte Hornets.
Game track. Assists.
That was an excellent first half of basketball. And I say that because of the way these teams move the ball. The offenses have been flowing, and the action has been mesmerizing. We've got ourselves a nice game here today.
Player of the half.
Antetokounmpo is doing everything he can on defense to get the win. He's blocking shots, he's getting steals, and he's setting the tone for his team.
Who was cold?
Every player that makes it to the NBA is a great athlete, but even the best players have off nights. Today has just been one of those nights for this guy. Here we go with the top plays from the first half.
Number two. Number one.
The third quarter is about to get started. We give it back now to Mike and Jeff.
To Monroe. Shoots it for two. Gets that one to drop. Howard's trying to get down low. To Walker. Nice fake. Makes the defense look silly. To Kim Gilchrist. Curling in. Freddie pump fake gets off the shot. Ooh, misses the inside shot. Gets it. Trying to take it all the way.
Milwaukee's shooting 57% from the line tonight.
And a foul called against the Hornets.
That's their first team foul.
First free throw, perfect. And Giannis Antetokounmpo with 14 points. To Howard. To the basket. And Giannis Antetokounmpo with his eighth rebound. Making the baseline move. Looks to the post. To Snell. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Just won't go from point blank range.
Hey, that's what you got to do late. You got to get the ball in the paint and then finish with strength.
Walker's trying to get free off the pick. Tied up, has to make that pass. Driving baseline, ready bank shot on the adjustment.
Listen, you want to win in this league, you get points in the paint. You attack the basket. It gives you an opportunity to get conventional three-point plays, get to the free throw line. That's how you cut in to this deficit.
Antetokounmpo. Excellent ball movement around the perimeter. looking for low post position. Monroe for two, shoots away. Monroe misses again. 2 minutes gone by in the third. Charlotte's down by nine. Looking to curl in. Williams puts it in, plus the foul. A sweet dish from Kemba Walker. Time for the free throw for a chance at a three-point play.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact, and now goes to the free throw line. Just lackluster and lackadaisical play right there. To give up a free throw rebound with the lead, inexcusable.
Snell's using the screen, looking to get free. They work it around the perimeter. The ball comes loose. Great hands there. Careless ball handling. Oh, he gets the steal. Now can't get it to go from close range.
You don't get too many easy basket opportunities in close games. The ones you do get, you have to finish.
Howard fires away, unable to flip it in. And back outside. Double team closing in. Ball comes loose. Passes it back to him. Moves around the defender. Adjusts. And Greg Monroe with his sixth rebound. 3.5 gone by in the third. Charlotte's down by five. And now he moves around the defender. 10 seconds to go on the shot clock. Here's the pick. With the rim. And it's back to the free throw line for two more free throws. No doubt about it, he hit him. It's called against Howard. Picks up his first personal.
I really like what I saw there. Good strength, good athleticism, took the foul, got up a nice shot, just didn't roll in.
Howard the rebound. And misses the second as well. Get down. Aaron pass, and he takes it off the head. Oh, not even close. It goes out of bounds. Well, up to this point, Jeff, we've been seeing plenty of positives from both of these teams.
And what you're seeing here is both teams being very unselfish with the basketball. The assist total in this game is remarkable for both teams.
Walker on the drive. Excellent job on the offensive glass. And he gets to go back to the free throw line. Couple of more free throws. And Milwaukee's called for the foul. Their second team foul.
You want to win in this league? No easy baskets. Make them earn it at the free throw line, particularly the bad free throw shooters.
Oops, missed the first one.
Get your hands up. Here we go.
Recovery, hits the second free throw. 4 minutes gone by in the third. The Hornets down by four. Snell's using the screen, trying to get free. To Monroe. Not a lot of time for a shot opportunity. Antetokounmpo jump shot. Won't go, and the scoring drought goes over 3 minutes. The defense doesn't react. They give up the easy basket after the offensive board.
Pound the offensive board. Get extra possession. Great job in the pursuit of the basketball and then finishing at the rim.
Walker's looking for the screen to get himself open. Forced to make the pass.
Time is not on their side. What'll they do?
And rolls in off the rim.
The ball movement in this game has been phenomenal, forcing a lot of defensive rotations and ultimately a lot of passes leading to direct scores.
He got a piece of it. Throws it up from deep in the corner. Misses the three. To Snell.
I got the miss.
Backing his man down. Monroe. That foul earns the first trip to the free throw line today. And a foul. Kemba Walker picks up his second foul of the night.
I love the way the NBA player can contort his body, take contact, and get the ball up to the basket, even when being fouled hard.
So he goes 1 for 2 from the line after hitting the second. Howard's looking to get free off the screen. Eleven seconds now on the shot clock. He loses control of it. Stripped away. Stolen by Monroe.
Here we go. Here we go.
Excellent feed. Puts it up for two. And that's his 16th rebound of the game. Walker on the drive. Banker won't go.
No paint game, no winning. You've got to get the ball at the basket, and then you've got to finish when you get it there.
Monroe on the drive. Monroe misfires again.
Hey, you got to finish strong on those shots. You're right at the basket. You got to put the ball in the hole.
Howard's trying to get free off the pick. Gets past the defense. Nice. Throws down the dunk.
Who's got basketball first? We'll find out when this guy's driving down the lane full speed. Do you stand in front, hold your ground, or do you slide out of the way? Who's got basketball courage?
Backing his way down in the post. Fires for two, and the rebound grabbed by Howard.
Match up, match up, match up.
And the defense switches. Looking to dominate down low. Howard fires away for two. Howard shot won't go. Way off. Howard can't get that one to go either. To Snell. Ate Takumbo against Howard. And he curls in. Loses control. Here's a steal. Adjusting on the shot. Williams is unable. The shot is blocked.
Oh, wow. Great timing on that block.
Puts it up. Milwaukee 7 for 13 from the line. Ref blows the whistle. He's got a foul. And here's another look at it. Connect on the first free throw. Rebound corralled by Kaminsky. Screen set nicely. The two defenders swarm, and Greg Monroe with his 9th rebound. Gets to the rim. Batum, the rebound. To Walker.
Hey, watch this screen left.
trying to work it down low.
Well, let's flip. Try.
Walker looking to dupe the defense, draws the double team.
What's the back door? Get him.
Fires away for two. The inside shot is good. And we're going to have a timeout.
This was a necessary timeout to regain control of this game. The momentum is going against you. You as a coach have to take control and get your team organized once again.
Changes on the court right now from both teams.
Up ball.
Goes to the left hand, puts it in, and draws the foul. And an opportunity for the traditional three-point play. One free throw to come.
That's big-time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact, and now goes to the free throw line.
The Bucks with nice effort staying with the ball and scores the basket.
See, this is why this team loses games. They take possessions off. Giving up a free throw rebound and a basket is inexcusable.
Batum.
Still plenty of time. 12 seconds on the shot clock. And Greg Monroe with a rebound. It's a double-double tonight. To the rim. He'll go to the line to shoot two. And he's fouled. Nikola Batum picks up his third foul of the night.
I really like what I saw there. Good strength, good athleticism. Took the foul, got up a nice shot, just didn't roll in.
Nope. First free throw won't go. For two from the line. Oh, excellent screen.
To Batum.
Nine left on the shot clock. Looks to the post. Now he accelerates. Puts it in. That's a two-pointer.
Listen, Mike, they didn't have a lot of assists in the last game. And sometimes we can say, well, they didn't pass the ball. Sometimes you have to make shots. You could be passing the ball well, and you miss the shot. Well, today they're passing the ball well, and they're making. That's why their assists are way up.
Batum choosing the screen, looking to get free. Ten seconds now on the 24. Blocked by Monroe. He's fouled. It's off to the free throw line.
That is personal foul. Team foul number 3, Milwaukee Bucks.
And misses the first.
Number 12, Jamari Parker.
And he continues to struggle from the free throw line. To Maker. Lots of room there. Quick rebound by Kaminsky. to Williams. Ball loose again. There's a steal. Middleton fires. Misses at the rim. Kaminsky attacks the basket. And he'll head to the line to shoot two. Yep, he hit him. A foul called against Parker. He connects on the first free throw. Able to convert on both free throws. To Middleton. Curls in to the rim. That's a two. He's 3 for 5 from the field.
Strong move off the dribble penetration to finish at the rim.
Green set nicely. Nice little dump off to the rim. Nice adjustment. Adjusts and misses. No foul call there. And he's rewarded for his hustle. Gets the basket to go.
Getting the ball to the rim is so important to winning basketball. Great offense, great look. Just couldn't knock it in.
On your right, 11 seconds remaining on the 24. Middleton against Batum. And he'll head to the line with under 30 seconds to go here in the third. He says no, but the ref says foul. Called against Kaminsky. Picks up his third foul. And he hits the first free throw. Fails to hit them both. Hits the first, misses the second. Here's the screen. He curls. What a rejection. Fires for three from the corner. Oh, in and out. Zeller at the buzzer. And it drops. Count the basket. Three quarters complete. And the score is tied. We'll be right back with more basketball here on ESPN after this short break. What an exciting game. Three quarters still tied. A fourth quarter set to begin.
Well, this is the best that the NBA has to offer. When two very good teams play at a high level, it creates drama. And it's the drama that sets NBA basketball apart.
Working off the screen, Carter Williams' attempt off the glass won't go. Middleton for two. Soft touch gets the roll.
Good defense translates into good offense. Here, secure the rebound, finish your defensive possession, and then get out and go. Take the ball to the basket, get an easy opportunity, reward your hard work on defense.
We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Knocks it down, tie game. To Maker. Shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. Middleton's looking to do damage in the paint. At the rim. And he will go to the line for some free throws. Good work to draw the foul. Off the mark on the first free throw. down the second after he misses the first. Batum's using the screen, trying to get free. It's a loose ball. Oh, that pass way off the mark. Greg Monroe's checking back into the game for the Bucks. He's averaging 6 boards per game this season. There's the pick. Kaminsky curling in, ball comes loose, and it's stolen. In the paint, they keep it alive for a second chance opportunity. He's averaging 5 rebounds per game this season. Carter Williams' shot blocked. It's out of bounds. It'll be Hornets ball. And here's the replay with another look at that tremendous play. Excellent screen. That was one brutal screen and no whistle at all. To Carter Williams. Right back. Carter Williams on the drive. Layup off the fake. Can't connect from close range. Monroe for 2. Puts it up. Now it's time to go to the line for that 3-point play opportunity. Coach, think it's time for a change. You're going to have some substitutions right now. Able to convert the free throw, and he completes the 3-point play. Defense has to switch. Here's the Eurostep. Oh, that's a beauty. Puts it in. 2-point game. To Brogdon. 8 seconds remaining on the shot clock. Final seconds counting down. Brogdon fires from downtown with 1 on the 24. Shoots the 3. In and out.
This guy's a great shooter. They were on him like Velcro and forced the miss. Good defense.
Monroe, Walker the rebound. Williams is looking for the screen to get himself open. Zeller. Shot clock says 12. Can't hold on to the ball. To Brogdon. Inside. Count it. And the foul. And it's on to the free throw line. One shot to complete the 3-point play.
That's big time play right there. Finishing the shot through the contact, and now goes to the free throw line.
And he does it, a 3-point play. Down to 11 seconds on the shot clock. Down into the lane. And Giannis Antetokounmpo with that rebound now gets a double-double. 4 minutes gone by in the fourth. Charlotte's down by 5. Quick move to get inside. Driving, gets it to go on the lucky side of the rim. Jeff, what's the next step for Giannis Antetokounmpo?
It's all about his perimeter shooting. Because he can score it inside, he can pass it, he can guard, and he's so versatile, he has to make teams and individual defenders honest. As he continues to progress with his shooting, he will become even more special.
Brogdon's looking to get free off the screen. Ball knocked loose. Oh, his foot's on the line. What a costly turnover. Jeff, we've been treated to some terrific action so far in this game.
John Wayne would love this shootout right here. They are going back and forth at each other, and this is incredible to watch.
Snell's trying to get free off the pick. Goes to the goal. Brogdon's attempt off the backboard. No good.
Hey, that's a good look right there. Just couldn't get it in.
Gets it to go. Three-point game. To Brogdon. 9 left on the shot clock. Screen set nicely. For the layup. Rebound snatched by Walker. To Williams. Super job on defense. We're down to 9 seconds on the shot clock. Not a lot of time for a shot here.
Fakes the drive, but steps back.
He puts it in.
That's just beautiful offensive basketball. To shoot it and not even notice the guy who's contesting the shot.
Oh, he loses it. Good hands. Gets the steal. To the rim. Gets it to go. Nice play from Kemba Walker.
Wow. The first lead change of the game, and it doesn't take place until the fourth quarter. It took 3 quarters of action and more to see that first lead change happen.
Has to adjust. Nicely done. He rattles it in.
You're not winning late in a close game playing that type of defense, allowing the ball to go in a direct line drive right at the basket.
To Ken Gilchrist. Here's the switch. Tied up and has to pass. Kid Gilchrist, Snell the rebound. The screen is set. Monroe to the basket, flips it up. Rebound handled by Howard. To Williams. He accelerates. To the basket. Kid Gilchrist misses another one.
You want to win in this league? You've got to convert your opportunities at the basket.
Let's it go for two. Rebounded by Howard. Howard. Seven seconds now on the shot clock. Williams on the drive. It's good. Nice touch inside. Brogdon. Snell's using the screen, looking to get free. Good long pass. Whatever they've got planned, it'll have to be quick. Gets to the rim. And Giannis Antetokounmpo with a nice shot for two.
Jeff, the Greek Freak might be the most appropriate nickname in the NBA. Antetokounmpo is special.
Are you the judge of what's the appropriate nicknames, Mike? Come on, you haven't earned that right. But he is a great, great player with the ability to change the game at both ends of the floor.
Still plenty of time, 12 seconds on the shot clock, and Greg Monroe with his 11th rebound. to the rim. Off the glass for two.
Good defense turning into good offense here. Finishing a defensive possession with a rebound and then pushing the ball in transition that leads to a basket to keep and extend the lead.
Walker. Shut down, forced to make the pass. Not much time to get this shot off. Puts it in, 1 point game. It's a loose ball, and there's a strip from Kemba Walker. Nice move down the lane. The shot clock down at 12 seconds remaining. To Walker. Clock winding down. That's from downtown. Walker misses again.
You can't ask for any better defense than that. Made them work offensively. Made them go to their second and third options. Stuck with it. Contested the shot and forced the miss.
Oh, excellent screen. Brogdon. It's stolen. What a play from Kemba Walker.
This is an absolute joke, the way both of these teams are turning the ball over. It's hard to fathom how they let this game get so out of hand.
To Howard. Terrific D there from Greg Monroe. Ball knocked out of his hands. He loses control. Oh, he comes up with the steal. To the basket. That's good. A two-pointer.
Your best offense is a great defensive play. Right here, forcing the turnover and then using that turnover to its best ability by pushing the ball in transition and scoring before the defense gets set.
Walker with a sensational move off the dribble. Aggressive play, takes the hit and puts it in off the glass.
And your first priority as a defense is to force them to shoot jump shots. When there's a drive, there's got to be help and make them kick the ball out to the perimeter and then close out.
No good. Every possession crucial right now. Howard. Inside to the basket. Knocks it down. 3-point game. And Milwaukee calls a timeout. You're trying to slow down the opposition's momentum.
Outstanding timeout to break the momentum. This run has led to a large lead, and the game is now slipping away.
Looks like both teams are making substitutions. Good switching on defense. Ball comes loose. Oh, he loses it. And Tony Snell will get to inbound. To Brogdon. Oh, what a steal from Kemba Walker. Move inside on the drive. Oh, misses the inside shot.
Another good offensive possession. Unfortunately, they're just not finishing with the strength.
That's good. A 1-point game.
It can't get any simpler than that. Attack the basket over and over again. It gives you your best chance in a close game to make up ground.
Here's the pick. Pretty little pass. Strong to the goal.
Time now for a pair of free throws.
There's the whistle. Nice job drawing the foul.
That one deserves another look. Here comes the replay.
First free throw, good. Two free throws, so they extend the lead to three.
And Jason Kidd
calls a time with very little time remaining in this one.
Hey, you're down the stretch of a close game. You come out of a timeout. You don't need a three right here. Yeah, if a three-point shot opens up, great. But if not, what you want to do is create the quickest score you can by attacking the basket.
The Bucks get to inbound. Brogdon for three. Tied up, has to make that pass. They double it. That's it. This one is over. The final score is 90-87. For Jeff Van Gundy and our entire EA Sports crew, this is Mike Breen saying good night.
Jalen Rose here, and I've got your EA Sports post-game wrap-up. The Charlotte Hornets
got the win in a nail-biter, and it's always great to watch a team with such an unselfish approach to the game. Plenty of assists were delivered throughout this contest.
The Hornets relied on these guys for their scoring here today.